Every Sunday at 7:45 p.m. you'll be able to catch the Homes and Construction Show here on Urban TV with me, your host, yours truly, Emukule Francis. Today I'm excited to share with you an interesting episode of this particular show here on Urban TV. However, before we get into the snippets of this particular episode, I'd like to bring your mind up to speed with the Homes and Construction Expo that is going to be taking place from 14th October to 15th October this year, 2023. It's going to take place at Kololo Independence Grounds and at an entry of only 10,000 Uganda shillings. Now, in this particular episode, I'm going to be sharing information from particular exhibitors that are also going to be exhibiting at the Homes and Construction Expo on 14th to 15th, so that you get a feel of what you expect when you eventually go there. So without any further ado, I'd love us to just delve deep into it and find out what exactly you'll be expecting at the Homes and Construction Expo. Let's get it.
Are you looking to build your dream home or a potential investor in the real estate industry? The Homes and Construction Expo happening from 14th to 15th October at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds under the theme Innovations, Standards and Opportunities is a must attend for you. Come experience a wealth of expert real estate advice, captivating exhibitions, exclusive offers and so much more. Gates will be open from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. with entries of only 10,000 shillings per day with free trainings. The Home and Construction Expo is a product of Vision Group.
My name is Jenna Chilo. The founder and the managing director here at Abja Estates. Abja Estates is a real estate centered company that focuses on construction, property management, and anything really to do in the real estate sector. We have been in existence since 2018, and yeah, we're operating mainly in the Kampala area, and that is what we do. At Abja Estates, we focus mainly on three areas. The first is property development. Under this arm, we do construction projects with private individuals, but also with government entities. We are pre-qualified for this sort of works. So we come onto your site, we are contractors, we help you build. Under our property development arm, we also do have services like architecture services. We have in-house specialists from architects to civil engineers. So any aspect really of the construction project, we are able to help all our customers with. So if you want to just come and help us, have us help you do your design, we can do that. If you want us to cost your project for you, if you have a project that you need to cost, we can do that for you. And also work with you actually hand in hand to make your construction project come alive, you know. We can break down your project into phases and build it with you. The second part of our company is in property management. This is actually in where we help individuals and landlords to manage properties. We are very much a tech-centered real estate company. So in as much as we do property management in the traditional sense, we are developing in-house an application which is supposed to help landlords to manage tenants and to manage their properties. Under this, we also have smart home systems, which is also helpful to landlords for managing their projects, because we set up these systems in your house and you're able to monitor your house, your building, your apartments from whatever location you may be in Uganda or even outside Uganda. So in our property management department, we really focus so much on use of technology. As you know, this is really where the world is going. So even in the real estate industry, we have to catch up to that. And we really want to be at the forefront of that in this country. Our third department at ABJA is focused on storage. We provide storage solutions to individuals and to small businesses. We have a space where you can come in and rent some storage. You know, you might be a small business and you don't have where to keep your stock. You can come and keep it with us. And yeah, that's the third service and the third department at ABJA Estates. Well, our presence at the expo on the 14th, it's really one you should not miss. When you come, we want to showcase our new projects that we have been working on. We are going to launch it, so to speak. This is going to be our first, the first look for the public at the project that we have been working on. And so that is why we want you guys to come to the expo and especially to the ABJA Estates store. We also want to be able to meet with our clients and other interested stakeholders in the different areas that ABJA Estates focuses on. And we want to explain to you, you know, to have a conversation with you, to help you understand what, you know, real estate is about. We want to, if you have any questions about what it takes, let me say, to construct, to build or whatever, we want to be able to answer such questions for you. Thirdly, we also, you know, we're also there to engage with other people in the real estate sector, which is, you know, the government entities and different people like URA. We're also there to engage, also there to learn, you know, to see the different innovations that are out there in the real estate market.
Southgate Renewable, we are a solar energy company. At the moment, we focus on contractual solar development. We also do home and industrial solar conversions. We have properties that we've developed that we are currently selling and renting. Those include Glenville. This is one of the developments that you can see in Namugongo, where it's an estate gated with plots, houses, and an apartment block that we are selling the units in. Then we also have Dashen Heights. Dashen Heights is located in Zambia, along Sendaula Road. That's an apartment complex development that also has a commercial development for shops and different space. The apartment development is 64 units. Those are split between 2 and 3 bedrooms. I would want to say that, you know, the more frequently said affordable housing, but we try our best to not only maintain affordability in the cost of the developments that we bring, but affordability in the ability of someone to be able to pay. One of these methods that we introduced is a payment plan that we piloted in Zambia with the Dashen Heights development, that allowed buyers to reserve their unit at just a 10% booking over the period of 12 months, pay sporadically. Hopefully, most we were hoping would pay either monthly or quarterly, as long as they reached 60% of their full payment amount, then they were given possession of the unit. And once they had possession, they were given a further 18 months to pay the remaining 40%. So we try our best to make it easier for anyone to buy, anyone at any financial bracket. A lot of people, considering after COVID, a lot of people are just getting back into the, I would say, house purchasing market. So we're trying to reignite the fuel that was there before the COVID-19 situation We also have a new development which will be presenting at the expo. This is a development that we're going to be breaking ground on in December in Kololo, in the Windsor area. So it's a new development that we'll be piloting it at the expo. Well, with the Kololo development, we are giving them the first, I would guess, bookers in this sense, because at the expo we'll only be taking reservations for people to attend the groundbreaking. Now, with the people attending the groundbreaking, they'll have preferential rates when it comes to the payment plan that we'll be offering. They'll get first right of refusal for some of the units, which I'm sure would be selling very well considering the area we're developing in. Well, in the same era of umeme everywhere, I'm sure a lot of people can attest to the fact that umeme may not be as reliable as we would have hoped. And, there's a lot of benefits to solar. There's, just to name a few, the fact that, the sun isn't going anywhere. However much transformers may blow and all of this, as long as the sun is existing, you'll have power. And another thing is that with a solar system, once it's installed, that's the only cost that you're going to have to think about. From there on, you don't have to buy units or think about yaka or worry about umemes, load shedding systems, all of that. And a lot of some systems that are probably going to be introduced in the future, we're hoping and trying to also back for that, is the net metering that would allow if your house is generating a certain amount of power that it can't use, that can be sold back to the grid. So there's an opportunity in the future for people who convert to these kind of systems to not only benefit from the free energy but also earn from the excess energy they'll be producing.
My name is Jagger Immaculate from Prepaid Meters Limited. We are a sub-metering electricity provider, and this right here is our meter. We serve a variety of customers, both from low-end to high-end. Our product is best for both low-end and high-end consumers, especially for the landlords, property managers, body corporates. What makes us unique is we have a variety of prepaid meters from low-end to high-end consumers, and our meters come with a variety of services, free installation, free delivery, the software, even on how you're asking how to, you may get a token, how to purchase for a token. All of that comes handy and easy. No hassles are involved.
We want them to associate our brand with comfort, elegance, and luxury. We do all home and office furniture. So we do kitchens, we do wardrobes, we do cabinets, we do any kind of office furniture. This here is a sample of our work. And yeah, we are going into a season of the holidays, as you very well know. We're going into the Christmas holidays. And this is a season where families come together. This is a season where people come and commune and share light moments and love. And so the expo is very timely for us in this period, because it is a time to showcase our work going into the holiday season. So we expect that at the expo, we're going to have all kinds of people coming in. And it's an opportunity for us to showcase our work. Aside from just coming and viewing our work, we are going to be giving a 20% discount on any business that comes through the expo. We are looking forward to the expo because we are expecting the numbers and we are expecting to see a lot of people come and interact with us and see our work. And yeah, 20% discounts.
HK Properties is a real estate developer that is dealing in condominium apartments. It is also dealing in construction for clients who want to do their own construction. Plus, under HK, there is an architecture firm for people who are looking for professional architects to design for them any sort of building. HK Properties mainly deals in selling apartments, I would say. We have in different locations, for instance, Munyonyo, Muyenga, Mutungo Hill. Our target clientele is any Ugandan that can afford an apartment because we're building premium affordable apartments for Ugandans. So we offer a favorable payment plan. For instance, if you're interested in purchasing an apartment, you book with a particular percentage, let's say 20%, and then we go in agreement and agree on how long you're going to pay for the property. For instance, as HK, we're offering about 2.5 years for a client to pay for an apartment, and you own it fully as your own house with title. To begin with, HK is a fully registered company. So for anyone that is for any person in the diaspora that wants to buy a property, first of all, make research about the company that you're going to use. Definitely, if you search about HK or doing research about HK Properties, you will find HK is a fully registered company. And for any transaction that is going to happen between HK Properties, there is a document, let's say an agreement that ascertains that kind of transaction that is taking place. So we give you that confidence that you're dealing with a professional and a registered company as per URSP. HK Properties it falls under construction. We do construction for clients. We are constructing ourselves, condominiums that we're selling. So definitely when we heard about the New Vision Expo, we're excited because we wanted to be out there and also participate, show Ugandans the different properties that we have, the different designs that we are offering to particular clients who are doing construction under HK Properties. So we're very excited to jump on board. What to look out for, first of all, once you reach our store and look at some of the properties that we're showing, you can't go the same. We have very beautiful designs of the apartments that we're constructing. We have very beautiful amenities and would like members of the public to pass by, let them grow with us and see exactly what we have to offer that is different from any other people that are doing the same business. So I believe our designs are really very beautiful for someone to come and see what we have to offer.
Looking to build your dream home or a potential investor in the real estate industry? The Homes and Construction Expo happening from 14th to 15th October at the Kololo Ceremonial Grounds under the theme Innovations, Standards and Opportunities is a must attend for you. Come experience a wealth of expert real estate advice, captivating exhibitions, exclusive offers and so much more. Gates will be open from 7 a.m. to 6 p.m. with entries of only 10,000 shillings per day with free trainings. The Home and Construction Expo is a product of Vision Group.